Here we go. Good, I think I got this tonight. It's gonna be the battle that we always miss between Nick and me.
So if you don't have any technical difficulties.
So far, so good.
Oh, it's so dark.
Yeah, it's gonna be more slippery, I guess.
Yeah.
What? There's no rain in the forecast, though.
No, there was no rain in the forecast.
Thank you.
point. We're looking good so far.
Sorry, I didn't know I
had a... you're good. I was watching for you, too. The corner always gets me.
The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. This is your final lap of the race.
race, Spaceman?
I feel good to be in front for a while.
But now you're gonna start last.
Yes, it would be more fun. I tried for the fastest lap, but you got me.
Yeah, I was trying to catch you, but I wouldn't have had enough time. I made a mistake in the first lap, and I was forced to come behind you. That was it.
Yeah, I was going cheap with my fuel and ERS, waiting for someone to challenge me.
we were close with those lap times, though.
Yeah, I didn't see, but Nick got the fastest lap by 0.4.
Yeah, Nick beat you by 0.4.
Yeah. We're good to go. Pray for no rain.
Yeah.
It's already slippery like that. Forget the setup.
Click, we're clear. Partly cloudy race.
Seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down.
That's okay, my bad.
That's so bad, my bad, man.
Count to three.
Did you qualify?
He's waiting for us on the starting grid.
I know they start with full tires now, but it's interesting that one collided the other and they won't get disqualified.
Damage to your wing. Damage to your wing. Suggest we box to change it. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Spaceman, what happened?
I got sandwiched.
Oh.
Spin and broke my wing, and I'm gonna try to do the rest of the race on medium.
Complete, go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Do it. You can.
Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. DRS is now enabled.
My car stopped working all of a sudden.
Tower and radio Jeff to say, I have no power.
Okay, gap ahead is 31.7 seconds. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Front is 25.2 seconds.
much time left.
To the car ahead is 36.3 seconds. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Lost some time to the car behind. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. The car in front is 22.5 seconds. only got 2 laps of fuel left. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Okay, gap ahead is 23.4 seconds. This is your final lap, of the race. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Jeff told me at the 14th lap that I'm losing grip now.
So I pushed up to 50% on my tires before I pitted. Still feel like I could have gone longer, I wasn't losing any grip.
At some point I was starting to wonder if he had already pitted and I was fighting for a position.
I was delaying the pit, seeing how much distance I could get between me and you before I had to pit again.
Well, it's already over, guys. See you next week
good
for the
duration,
last
guys.
The last step of the season.
Yeah, see you next week. See you guys.
All right, see you guys. Thanks a lot.
Bye-bye.
Thanks, bye.